Good morning.
Okay.
Good morning. Today I am currently walking outside, as you can see. It's actually quite nice. I'm without an umbrella right now because I'm going out to find my breakfast. Some dog going on behind. It's very nice, as you can see the blue sky and all those stuff. So nice walking outside in the morning. Now it's about 10:30 in the morning and you get the outdoor feeling, which is quite nice because seldom we get the outdoor feeling. There's a lorry coming in, so we seldom get the outdoor feeling, and I just want to walk outside without an umbrella so I can get, you know, that outdoor feeling, the ultimate outdoor feeling. So now I'm walking here, as you can see. I'm not sure how smooth is the camera, but as you can see, it's a very beautiful day. Look at the blue sky. It's so nice, you know, except for the weather, it's just hot. But other than that, it looks good. It looks really good on this camera. I just can't believe how beautiful is that. The sky behind me is just pure blue, you know. There's no cloud at all. You can see. Look at that, there's no cloud. Now I'm walking outside to around my neighborhood, Lorong, with my GoPro stick. So now I don't need to hold the GoPro. I don't need to hold the GoPro physically. I just hold the stick, which is mounted onto the GoPro. Yeah. So now I'm going into this tree. So I don't know how it looks like. I think it looks very nice, the footage like this. But it's so nice, look. Whoa. Look at that. So I'm not sure whether today is a proper vlog or something like that, because you know, my goal is not to have daily vlog or something. I just want to shoot whenever I can shoot and then edit whenever I can edit. So but definitely I will shoot a lot and just keep in my, you know, just keep in my storage, something like that lah. Yeah. Of things going, I'm not sure what's inside there. Could be something dangerous. Right, so I'm walking like this. Just check out the stabilization. The stabilization on this thing is just crazy, like seriously crazy. I don't know how they do it. It's not even optical stabilization. It's digital. What the heck? Look, just smooth stabilization. So now I'm back out to the sun because there's no more shade or no more tree. So, but it's quite hot right now. I'm not starting to sweat, but I feel the heat. I hope later in the UK I get to experience this type of morning feel, but without the heat. I think UK is gonna be very cold, like below 20, definitely below 20 degrees Celsius. Here, look at the sky. So another thing I want to mention, this is a PSA, okay, public service announcement, is that the election, the 14th general election is coming, and I'm not able to vote because I just turned 21. So the time to register is not enough, you know. So to those who are voting, I just want to say, make sure you know who you are voting for. And I really hope this time we can have a very, very clean vote and a fair vote, because it's very important for Malaysia and the future of Malaysia and the future of the generation of Malaysia in Malaysia to benefit the effects of the voting, you know, you understand? So yeah, very hot. I just want to say it's very important for us, for all of us to vote. Actually, previously I never thought about the importance of voting when it comes to general election, but now after several people sharing their thoughts and advice, I feel like it's very important for us to vote, especially such a big election like this, and in this case it's a general election. So I hope all of us can can vote properly lah. I don't know what to say. Ayo. So now I'm gonna try to speak in Chinese. Okay, ready? What is that sound? Okay, 大家早上好。今天我在外面走路。 在这个很美的这个风景 scenery, I don't know what are the name for that one. 在这个很美的 atmosphere, okay. 我今天出去是因为我要去打包我的早餐，我今天打包鸡饭和叉烧一起吃。 所以我现在走路回家，在这个外面的很美的这个风景 I don't know what other word, I need to learn more. 今天的天气很好，可是好啦，它是热天气，可是很多那个风，所以不会很热啦，很多风，这里很多风，所以我不知道如果很多风的时候 你可不可以听到我讲话？是因为这个 GoPro 的 microphone 不太好，所以如果我讲话大声就好了呀。所以现在我走路回家，你可以看到今天的 sky. 哎呀 ，I don't know what sky in Chinese. So I think I know 今天的天很蓝色，很蓝吧？你看，很蓝 ，it's very blue. Okay, so 在这个天气很蓝色的时候，没有那个云 ，no clouds， 没有那个云这样子的天气，是我最喜欢的。如果我们要上飞机，这样子是，你看，没有云哦 ，no cloud at all， 这样子的天气，如果我们上飞机的时候才好，因为那个飞机不会动来动去。 You know, moving like a turbulence. 所以也是不错的啦，这样子的天气。可是今天早上我没有带那个雨伞 umbrella， 因为我要这样子出去走路，要欣赏 I don't know what 欣赏 but I think that's the word. 要欣赏那个天气 want to feel. Okay, now it's getting really hot. Oh, it's really hot. 所以现在我已经拿到了我的打包。 所以现在我就走路回家，一个人，没有人在我旁边，所以我一个人出去，一个人打包自己用自己的钱。所以这个是那个 neighborhood 家乡，这些很多人住的，这个是 Lorong One，OK， 我是 Lorong， 我不可以讲我是 Lorong 什么的，叫你找我。It's definitely a very tiring walk. I'm starting to sweat actually. So one thing I want to mention is that whenever I vlog with this pod or tripod, something like that, I need to use my left hand because the camera is this side here, pointing there. So when I use my left hand, it's right in the middle. So but if I use my right hand, it's not gonna be in the middle. I need to go here. You know, I need to go here. But naturally, my right hand is going here. So it's not in the middle. This is right hand, not in the middle, and I need to adjust to go here. And this is in the middle. Oh, look at this. Whoa, so beautiful. Look at that. Holy shit. This is why I like walking in the morning. I mean, I could walk even earlier, but it's just that this is just a bit hot, but there's some wind going on. So, wow, look at that. So right now I'm at this shop, you can see behind me, and we were stuck in the jam just now for 30 minutes. Today it's not nothing much there. I didn't go to gym today. It's just going out with my sister, finding some things like a renovation, you know, some new lights, some new furniture, new counter, all those planning, measuring, very detailed stuff. And we were stuck in the jam for almost 30 minutes just now. Why? Because the road is only one way in the traffic light, so causing the jam. And this is the place where am I now. right here. You can see it's a bit cloudy today. Just finished raining.